He needed us. He needed our love, and we shut him out. You told me to shut him out, and I did. And that day when he called on the phone and said how near Christmas was and could he come and see us, and you said no. He was drunk as usual, and he said if he couldn't see his little girl near Christmas time, there was no point in living. And you told him to stop threatening when he didn't mean it. He said he did, and he was gonna kill himself.